Welcome to my channel, Geechee Lion Journey. It's about 6 a.m. here in Davao City. Decided that I'd resume taking my early morning walks. Actually, I would have liked to have been up earlier than this. I'll be more deliberate about it in the future. But leaving the hotel, and I decided, hey, let me capture the early morning atmosphere, the early morning sounds. You do see a few people out walking. Motorcycles, trikes going. And I've been here morning. I don't know where these people understand English as well down here. I'm in Davao City. It seems like the English skills here are less than what I've seen when I was in Cebu, when I was in Iloilo, just other places, period. It seems like the people seem to understand English a little bit better here. People here that seem to be as open as far as, you know, when you speak to them. I'm getting the, you know, it's a nice electric car. I was thinking about getting one of those. Why am I calling it an electric car? I guess that's what they call e-trike, e-bike, something like that. But people here seem to be more reserved. Another thing I'm noticing down here in Mindanao is a much higher percentage of Muslims here, much higher. Of course, I have nothing against that because I have the same background. But here they come. I like these e-bikes. I like these e-bikes. I'm thinking about, definitely thinking about getting one. Nice lady, that's a nice suit that she has on now. I like that. Of course, I like to see, be able to get up early in the morning, see a beautiful young woman. Well, so one day soon, hopefully that's gonna be me and me looking at mine. Jacinto Extension, we're coming up on. We're downtown Davao City. And my impressions of Davao, just, you know, since I've been here again, this some of the areas are pretty similar to other cities I've been to. They're saying the areas where I've been, plenty of places to eat. I'm near the mall. I think I'm literally near 3 malls. And convenient there, plenty of places to eat, plenty of places to salon service, massage places, and all of that. But I'm still hoping to do some music here in this city. Thought I was gonna be meeting with the musician last night, but they didn't contact me, so I'll contact them by Facebook or email and see what happened to them. I would like to get some music done while I'm in the city. But yeah, get up here and get myself some exercise and early morning air. Sunlight, like I said, it's about 6 p.m. And I think I'm gonna walk I'm gonna project and give myself 90 minutes to walk and just to get my endurance up, stamina up again, and get to be, look at that nice mural there. I don't know what this is. It's okay. This is a construction site for the DeVal City National High School. And that's a very nice, look at that mural there. Take a snap, take a picture of that. Very colorful. Again, another thing I'm seeing in all these cities that I've been to in the Philippines, a lot of abandoned buildings under construction, buildings that are in need of repair. This place, I guess, is prone to natural weather. You call it occurrences, disasters, as typhoons, earthquakes. I've already experienced an earthquake here since I've been in Davao. And I would imagine they've had earthquake damage here, possibly. And I don't know about typhoons, but a lot of buildings in disrepair. Morning. That's a church. I guess that's the Assumption Parish. Somebody told me about this church. Oh, they're actually having church.